has the red light blinking away. They're set for the Lassiter's handicap. Ready to jump. Pazimi stands up well. Ready, they're racing. Omar Boots took a backward step when the starter hit the button. Away fast, Clanger Jang going forward is Pazimi. Now Mar Boots is scooting through in the pale blue satins after a slow start, and he'll take the lead over Active Faith. Clanger Jang's gone up to be third, and they're followed fourth over on the inside by Pazimi. Istanbul 13, second last in the green colours, and on his outside is Bonsai Boy. They're coming up to the 600. It's Mar Boots in front, three quarters Active Faith. Clanger Jang three deep, two lengths away Bonsai Boy. He moves up on the outside of Istanbul 13, and Pazimi's being shoved along at the tail of the field as they come to the corner at the 400. Mar Boots, how'll he run home the last 300? He'll head for home a half length in front. Active Faith on his outside, and three deep is Clanger Jang. Istanbul 13 getting over their heels, and then a gap to Pazimi, who's struggling, and Bonsai Boy the widest runner, but Clanger Jang, he went bang at the 100. He raced past Active Faith, Istanbul 13 jumping out of the ground late, but Clanger Jang, well, beautiful ride. Sammy Rowley made a run at exactly the right time, and it's a winning move. It beat Istanbul 13, Active Faith and Bonsai Boy, and then Mar Boots. Oh, well, it's as weak as a boarding house cup of tea, and the last to finish was Pazimi.